too unhappy with the outcome, and the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Yeah, this looked the most likely outcome, but we've had a good variety in this game, despite it being anticlimactic.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.
Ladies and gentlemen.